Moose Mountain, two from the first, the two Nuke SS's.
Degrees, a little drizzle in the air. Oh yeah, perfect conditions. Come on, keep going. Oh boy. That is one weak first throw. Oh shit.
I'm playing from the first one. Hole two.
405 feet. That puts me in the circle. Probably do some funsies.
Help warm up a little bit more too. Mess up the camera? Not really. All right. Buzz, meteor, comet.
The tee pad is pretty much going downhill. And my step was bad there. Meteor. Breeze kind of pushed that one right over. Got to put this comet on even more hyzer than that. Yeah, Gene? Yeah. 'Stry a Luna.
Big Z.
I'm glad my first one was good. That's a fun hole.
Hole two, straight up the hill. Hole three, straight ahead, 400 feet.
Short.
Weak old man.
Some raindrops. That crazy tough is just getting a little too understable. Got hole five, 304. Looks a little short, but I should be able to get that. And Gino picked me up and spin me around, leave a little slobber on it. Oh yeah. He's down in the water already for the third time since we've got here. How was that swim, boy?
Doesn't matter that it's 42 degrees out.
Yeah.
Hole six, straight ahead up the hill. Misread the wind there.
Shit.
Pissed me off parring a hole like this. A little fucking dinker uphill.
Shit.
Yeah, jeans. Take it out on that stick. Hole seven, straight ahead. Hole eight, 252.
Come out of it. All right, should be a little putt from the right side.
In my mind, I really saw this disc banging some chains. This is hole nine. It's a par four, 451. I'm gonna see if I can give myself an eagle look. Not throwing it that low.
Damn, man, if I could gain that little height, that would have been nice.
Just see it through the trees. I couldn't have been short by much. Easy birdie. I bet you someone can get an albatross in that hole with a little skip shot.
Hole 10, 228. That
was fortunate.
How about a funsie?
That one's prettier.
And another funsie. What else? Let's go with the Ringer GT.
The first funsie was fun. Second funsie.
Hole 11, 217, up and to the left.
Should be right there, I guess.
Hole 12, 368, up the hill and to the left.
Par 4. I think I did I say that? I don't know.
Yeah, a little short.
Short tee pad, bad steps.
Easy birdie.
Hole 13, 246. Down the hill, finish to the left.
Catch my breath. I bet you that's too straight.
Probably should have went big Z. A little more stability. Funsie.
That took a nice little skip there to the left.
Let's see where we're at.
Stupid ass. what I get using the wrong disc. Leave my putt 1 inch short.
Shit. All right, 14, 198.
Be right there next to it, but I was on the wrong side of the fucking tree.
Hole 15, 341, up the hill and through the jungle.
Short, but I hit the gap I wanted to.
Hole 16, 327, through the gap, across the dirt road, into the next gap, and I believe it finishes to the right.
Push to the right way too soon, not enough height, not enough juice. Pathetic. Bogey-free streak is in jeopardy. Wasn't that hard.
17, little shorty.
Looks like it skipped a little deep, but
I got some confidence. How about a little funsy?
Oh shit.
Not fun. Another downhill tee pad.
sort of feel like doing that again, but
nah. Still got a long drive home.
Hole 18, 589, and it says it's a par 5. We'll see what you disc has. Not bad. Let's have a funsie.
The other nuke SS.
And that one I threw a little harder and not enough hyzer. Onyx? Sure. Hit something hard down there. Undertaker? Why not? That's enough. No, it's not. A roller with the heat? Oh boy, this is probably gonna end up bad. Yep. Sit. Okay. U-disc does have as a par 5, so I got a decent look at the albatross. Just would not with that throw. Oh, Lord John, come on. See if player B can do better. Oh well, easy eagle.